way back and had stopped and tried to figure out what it was, and talking about little chipmunks, how they get so, and that may not even be anything to it, but they just happy and sing, and they're just chipper. So, you know, we're just like a bunch of chipmunks and happy and singing tonight. So that's a good thing. Let's continue in with that spirit tonight as we invite the presence of the Lord in this place tonight. Father, we love you tonight. We thank you that we can come again into your house and worship you. We pray, Lord, now that you would just meet with us tonight in a mighty, powerful way. Speak, O Lord God, to our hearts. Draw us closer to you. And for that, we'll give you all the praise. In the name of Jesus, the church said, amen.
Coming soon. Maybe even morning or at noon, or at noon. The wedding of the bride, united with the groom. We shall see the King when he comes. We shall see the King. We shall see the King. We shall see the King when he comes.
Family. Special unspoken. Let's remember this service tonight and the services coming up the weekend. That God will have his way and that we will be willing to be used of God.
Amen.
You know, God has to use our hands, our feet, our voice.
Right.
And, you know, the spirit of a prophet subject to the prophet. So, you know, if we're not willing to let God use us, isn't it, you know, he can't use us. And he can just come in like a cloud, and he can come in like a flood. But most of the time, he wants to use people to bring about his will. So let's just pray that we'll be willing and do what God had wanted us to do.
Amen.
Anybody else have a prayer request? Continue to remember my husband with his back and his feet problems. Told Sister Darlene, I'm just believing God. It may not be a miracle healing, but it can be a healing in progress. And as he goes, God can heal him.
Amen.
And God can touch his life. So y'all continue to remember him.
Amen. Yes. Amen.
I saw the prayer request and stand and take these needs to the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
something wonderful happened.
I'm looking for him. Are you looking for him tonight? Hallelujah.
As I journey through the night.